One of the atomic reactors at the Tsjernobyl atomic power plant near the city of Kiev was damaged, and there is speculation in Moscow that people were injured and may have died.
People were injured and may have died.